But the winner for your fifth fight of the evening